bad as they're doing and as much as they're spending, the ruble is at an all-time high because they're taking in so much money. You want to stop the war? Drive down the price of oil. Drive down the price of energy. You want to stop it? Stop with the windmills that kill all your birds and destroy your environment. And it's the most expensive.